So my inspiration for the design is based off a torsion spring that you usually find off a dumbbell in a gym or in your home even. And these torsion springs are capable of holding up to, I'd say, 80 kilos, maybe even more, perhaps. So it's more than able to hold an overcoat or trench coat or any heavy belongings, bags, umbrellas, you name it. In the future, I'd like to develop this project, hopefully manufacture them somewhere else where it's cheaper and affordable to make these. So perhaps not Britain, unfortunately, but perhaps in China, Taiwan, where I can perhaps work with other people and even collab to develop more springs to our family.